So Sophie, after today, bear with me because I want to say the next bit.